1, 2, 3.
Welcome back to my channel. Oh God. Anyways, we're going to Austin today with these, all these, everybody. I wouldn't say that, but okay. So we're gonna bring you along the road and see what trouble we get into. She'll be recording because I'm gonna be driving. You know. All right. So let's see what happens. We're gonna get off right now and eat, and then we're gonna head out. We're in Austin. We just stopped for a little.
Austin 2020. Yeah. I mean 2019.
Girl, you're living in the next year.
Come on,
girl.
So we're about to put me on, man. So we're about to.
Her channel or mine.
We're about to get in the car and we're gonna head to Austin. We're about 4 hours away, so we're gonna get there around like 4-ish, I think.
We haven't even started, so
it's 12 right now. By the time that we get everything settled, I think we should be out of here by, I mean, we should be over there by hopefully like 4, and then we'll be able to check in, and then after that we're gonna like hang out for a little, you know, get our things ready, and then we're about to get ready for the night. It's gonna be lit.
Are you done?
It's gonna be super awesome, and I'm super excited, and this is a trip.
Okay, we're
back to my channel. Okay, so we are gonna be on our way to Austin in a couple of minutes. Sorry, sister, she's over here eating. But we're super excited. We're taking this trip for Pacey, who's over there, because it's her birthday weekend. We've been thinking about taking a trip for a while, but we just haven't. And I think now is the time, because we're all a little bit older now. We can, you know, like, just get up and leave for a weekend and have fun. And I am super excited, and I can't wait. It's gonna be a good weekend, I hope. So we'll get back to you guys when we're done and everything. Like, on the road, I'll probably like record here and there, you know. But thank you.
So after Brenda just stole my channel and said everything I was supposed to say.
Sorry, you guys. He got hacked.
I got hacked. <There's>, I need to change my password. All right. So we'll see you when we get to Austin. A little viajecito. You know, okay, let me go because luego tengo que parar en el camino. Geez. You know, because we're tired as fuck from driving. Well, for all my non-Texas followers, look at that. This is the famous Buc-ee's, the biggest gas station here in Texas. Because, you know, everything's bigger in Texas. Look at the wretchedness of my best friend. Oh, shit. That's going. She always busts her ass. Okay, let's see what we get. Came to Walmart because a guy hasn't sent us the code so we can get in at our nice house. You know.
Do I need to buy glasses?
Are you okay?
I don't think so. You think you have glasses?
Glasses.
Like glasses.
Yes, they do have glasses. Oh, over there? No, I don't think
so. That would be unsanitary to keep cups there.
It would.
Because people. Someone that cleans all these
cups. But still, why would you want like to use cups like so many people have gone through?
Well, they do have some, okay.
Comment down below if you think they would have cups.
Have wine glasses.
Yeah. And if
I thought you meant Walmart.
Oh, I said the plane. Look at me like you're fucking retarded.
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, can you have your bag? Thank you so much.
So we need limones. Look at me as being the señora life and getting groceries. Pero la se-
Blue.
Y'all want a little mouthwash? Porque after, after, you know, we do something, we need mouthwash.
Oh, I don't even have body.
Oh, we
do
body. I have shampoo.
Yeah,
I have body wash.
Okay.
Wait, no, the
bathroom. I need a loofah too. Oh, these are so cute. They're hella expensive though. Those no, hell no. Let's find the.
Look at these.
Okay, guys, look down here.
Look, these are cheap.
How much are they? Bitch, look, esto que me va a tallar.
La cola, que va.
Hey, bro.
What else?
Did you get a bath bomb?
A what?
Oh, a bath bomb? They're right here, but they're the ugly, tiny ones.
Oh, see,
Let me see. So we're here at Walmart. We're trying to get things like I'm trying to get a bath bomb because I'm like totally.
Okay, this is not your channel. I don't know.
Oh,
this is four for. I need one. How much is that one?
$198.
Where's it at? Let's just get these. One and one.
Look.
Well, I'm just gonna get. Hey, this yellow one is mine.
Which one do you want?
What do you need to buy?
Which one do you want?
Which, what's the difference?
The color right here at the top?
Very cool.
Okay.
Whatever she needs.
Guys, we need some condoms.
Why don't you just get these, Cindy?
So now we're on Total Wine. You know, to get the good stuff. You know.
The priorities.
What we came to Austin for. Total Wine. Hopefully I don't get in trouble for recording here. Okay.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Paul.
Trying.
Was it smooth, you said?
It's smooth, yeah. Like, you don't even feel it.
You're going to try it. So you already make a mint. I have a tequila with a mint flavor.
Oh,
with that one.
That's the one that's really good.
No, it's in a restroom. In Julia's.
Oh, really? Please send me that picture.
Little
sample.
He's on the
team.
Which one little samples is there?
You see how smooth it is? Just like it just passes down. Yeah,
I tell you, this is the best tequila.
You like it? Oh, I'm watching
that. This tequila is made in Aranda's
house. Okay, we have a house tour. Oh shit, hold on. Okay, look at our house, guys. A little. Wow.
Wow.
Wait,
where's that light? Hold on.
Okay, let's close.
Wait, turn on the lights first. And then I'll
come wow. In. Wow, look, we have a little bar.
We got a bar in here.
What?
This is super cute.
Wow.
The office area that we will not be using other than to drink.
Wow. The.
Mommy,
the lights over there.
Wow.
The
kitchen
has the
look
the living room that we will not even be sitting and eating.
This is not living room. This is a dining table.
You know what I mean?
The outside area? Is that what is that? Wow, wow. Look!
Well, y'all can. Ooh, fuck! I was about to fall!
Thank you. to the club.
Wait, are you talking about No me conoces? Pues no me conoces.
Ready to drink it up. Okay, and we're ready.
We are ready to go to
pre-game.
It's about to start.
Who's the one that's
on? Yeah. We should stick with them in the
Bro, I lost my little stand at Utah.
Who so. Wants to
talk in my phone?
Connect. All right, go.
Copyright.
What the what's that we like? What was it?
What did it come on?
Which one was it? The one that Juan picked in the car.
It looks like so juicy. Oh.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Good morning, guys, and it is the next day here in Austin. I am making myself a little tea because I'm sick, but last night was a little bit late, you know. It was a little bit late, we had fun, you know, and so let me go and show you our view. So this is what we woke up to. Like, just look at this view.
Look at this cup. It says, I must have my coffee. It's a moose.
She didn't realize it was a
joke. I didn't realize that.
She's like, look at the moose, and I read it, and she's like,
ha. That she was, like, making a joke, and then she's like, well, look at it. And then I read it. I just thought she was laughing.
I like how the moose looks like drinking,
Look, wow, this is a good picture. Look, wow. Okay, well, let me drink my little tea here in the cold.
You haven't even tried it.
Day two in Austin.
It doesn't?
We're gonna go
eat.
Let me see. The smell does good.
So, where can I hold this?
Yeah.
So we are in, it's about 12:57 and we came to downtown Austin. I think there's a place here that they wanted to go to, and I'm here with my best friend because I love him so much and he makes me so happy. And he's honestly the best because he is I don't know, he's just the best. Like, I couldn't ask for a better best friend. Like, he literally keeps up with my bitchiness, but yeah. Bye.
Yeah.
Get it going. I have to have it at least going by like at least like 11. Put it in there, 11. Put it six.
This is like a costume store.
That's what I was gonna say. Por si pasada, agarra.
That looks so good. Here.
No, no, that looks
so good. Goodbye. Goodbye to the house. Goodbye. We're leaving her too.
I just don't want to leave. It's like so
well, it's a wrap, guys. So today is our final day here in Austin. We're leaving already. We're gonna leave at 12. Our checkout is at 12. It was a very fun day, fun weekend. We did a lot of activities. The last day we did kind of sleep in. I know I didn't vlog as much as I wanted to. I was just enjoying it with my friends. They're more like my family. But we'll see you when we're in the car. Hey guys, so we finally got back to Dallas, and it was a long trip. I almost died. Brenda gave me a few heart attacks because I let her drive. Remind me, guys, never to let her do that again. Anyways, I had a really fun time, and just remember, I will start vlogging every week and uploading a video. Also, like and subscribe and comment down below what you would like to see and turn on the campanita for post notifications. All right, then, until the next one. Bye, guys. Oh, God.
My learning was not that bad, by the way.